Hey, Diana Patton here with a self-care tip to help you rise above your circumstances, accept every single challenge as it comes, to be the most resilient person that you know, and to commit to living your very best life. I got a secret for you. Do you know what's gonna give you the deepest core strength and the ability to straighten your spine? It's called Mula Bandha. Mula Bandha is Sanskrit for root. Basically, and this is pretty interesting, it's the feeling that you get when you are trying to cut off the flow of urine, both for men and women. Now, you know what it feels like to do that, and it's basically clenching and causing you to hold that position. Women, we call it Kegels, and men, you call it something else. But it's something that you can do to squeeze in. And doing that throughout the day will allow you to be able to strengthen your core, because most people have really flimsy core muscles. And doing that throughout the day, maybe you take time to set your alarm and you do Mula Bandha for 10 times. And let's try it together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And already your core is getting strengthened and your spine is getting more aligned. Try that today. Mula Bandha. Tell your friends. It's a fun word to say too. And in doing so, you'll be able to rise above your circumstances, accept every single challenge as it comes, to be the most resilient person that you know, and to commit to living your very best life.